Defending champion Plano versus Allen. Plano led by 14 points at halftime, third quarter. Maggie Robbins drives and passes to Zaria Collins. Collins had 10 points and 11 rebounds. Third quarter, Collins, the assist to Jordyn Merritt. She had a big game, 24 points and 10 rebounds, 49-31 Plano after three quarters. Allen's best player is Nyah Green, a transfer from Bishop Lynch. She's committed to Louisville, had 14 points in this one. Not enough, though. Plano wins by 20, 58-38, the final.